I am coming from the University of Mississippi, where I played there for 4 years in college. And then I was drafted in the third round of the NWSL draft and played for Courage for the past year. My favorite position would probably be the 10, the attacking mid position, but I've played all in the midfield, the 6, 8, 7, and 11, so anywhere in the attacking side. Yeah, I mean, I love the girls, I love the atmosphere, the city's beautiful. All the girls have been so welcoming and made the adjustment into a new country and a new environment really smoothly. Actually, I did not watch Slovenia in the Champions League, but I heard much about them and their winning history, and so I hope to be an asset to get those results again and take us to an even higher level. You know, just to get out on the pitch and make an impact, I hope to be a threat in the attack and just win. I came here to win and, you know, provide another way of attacking in the final third for Slovenia.